World Cup fever is here, and for the first time ever, FIFA Ultimate Team is part of the excitement. Available as an automatic download on May 29th, we're bringing new World Cup content and tournaments to FIFA 14's most popular game mode. Build a squad with players from all 32 national teams taking part in Brazil. That's all the players, all the kits, the official match ball, and the Estadio de Maracanã. They'll all be available in packs as soon as you download the update. In FIFA 14 Ultimate Team World Cup, you can play online or single player in a tournament mode. The mode includes the full tournament from group to knockout stages and, of course, the final. To give you a taste of the atmosphere in Brazil, we've also added some visual changes, giving you an authentic World Cup presentation and theme. And there's a new chemistry system based on the player's nationality and the governing confederation. Everyone gets a starter pack with players, a badge, and kits from your supported nation, and you can compete for the trophy right away. Improve your team and make them World Cup contenders by getting new players and consumables from the FUT World Cup store. The items are unique, untradeable, and can only be found in World Cup packs. To keep the tournament as authentic as possible, you won't be able to bring your current squads to the FUT World Cup experience. But there's no need to worry about your existing FUT squad. Every World Cup pack will also contain a free gold pack to be used outside of the World Cup experience. The FUT World Cup fun starts May 29th. Make sure you don't miss out.